Somebody's happy tonight.
How are you doing? get a close up.
Good job, Lee. Good job. So we decided to come over to Lane's hood, Lane's playground, and we let her walk around, and this is the first place she came. I guess this is where she gets her love of sand and buckets.
Yeah.
Huh. Lane, this is awesome. Is this your favorite spot out here, Lane?
Probably.
It's where you hang out at recess?
Mom.
Is this your favorite? Lane really wanted the red funnel.
Yep.
Oh, very good. So you use the funnel to put it in that red thing and then into the yellow thing, Lane?
The shell.
Oh, the shell. That must be your method. Maybe we need to make her a sandbox at home.
She loved that. We could buy one of the plastic ones.
Yeah, it could be a small one.
Hey, Korea.
What do you think, Lane?
Thanks.
And we could get her some sand toys.
Oh, yeah. That's a good idea.
We should bring out the funnel.
No, we're not using our food funnel.
We could buy a funnel today at the dollar store.
Yeah.
Should we get some sand toys for Lane?
Yeah.
She
would love it.
Oh, I think you just dumped some sand in Lane's face, though.
So. And we could just get like a little, we could even have a little swim pool.
That would be, oh, that's a really good idea. Just get a swimming pool and fill that up with sand,
like, she doesn't
right?
even want to get in it. She just wants me to buy it.
Right. Oh, this is perfect. Cool, Luke. That looks fun.
But you go the other way so you can put your feet on that bar.
Lane. Look at this, Lane.
Lane, this is your playground, right?
Lane.
You know what's up.
Ah!
I bet. She probably comes out here every day.
She probably does. You've got an awesome playground, sis.
Let's see how this works. I'm going to go on the playground.
Are you hoarding?
Probably.
You want it all? Yeah, I see a few things you don't have.